hate me working for Altor? The fuck you think? How are doing?
What the hell's got to offer?
No one takes a shot at the boss. Let's see what these things can do. One more.
Gotta pick it up.
Got a mop? That doesn't get old.
God, this feels good. Running out of juice.
Well, looky here.
Give up yet?
Shooting me down it.
You will face him.
Let's see what these things can do.
Gotta find more of these things.
Shakespeare's tragedies moved throughout the entertainment district, eagerly awaiting their master's next command. Like Marlowe before him, Satan underestimated the bard. And also like Marlowe, it was only a matter of time before a knife found him. Thank you.
more people into our little I Hate Satan club. Why don't you take a rest?
Not interested. I got more shit to blow up.
I'm just saying I got a lead on where you can find a very nice chair.
I just told...
Nice.
Gotta pick it up. Where's the chair?
I don't know.
Oh, for fuck's sake, Dave.
Look, I got you this far. Just search the rooftops, okay?
Yeah!
Lost count on these things. Well, looky here. God, this feels good. The screams of success. Give me that.
A Damned Soul's Orientation Guide, Chapter 5, On Hoarding Sins. Some of the more frugal of the Damned take all their worldly possessions with them when they travel, fearful of leaving things behind where they can be taken. Naturally, I've made it incredibly easy for you to spot those individuals, so you may mug them and capture the sins for yourself.
This is what I'm talking about.
When I arrived to Hell, my reputation preceded me, and Satan was quick to court my aid. He promised me a new body, a fiefdom, and a castle in exchange for loyalty. I happily agreed. I trained his army, maintained the peace, and ferreted out Satan's enemies. But all of my loyalty meant nothing when I committed the unforgivable sin of failure.
give up yet?
Build these weapons.
One more for the collection. That was a long time coming. This feels good.
Yeah!
lost count on these things.
My sister and I built downtown, and we're not giving it up without a fight. Someone's pulling Centerpol's strings, and I think I know who.